New at 6, emotions and the stakes both high as a teenager facing murder charges makes her initial appearance in juvenile court. The 16-year-old Madison High School student accused of stabbing another teenager to death. Paul Venema in court as one of the victim's relatives is tossed out of the courtroom following a verbal outburst.
We're not identifying the 16-year-old girl. That's our policy in juvenile cases. Her lawyer questioned the murder charge as the hearing began. Self-defense, she claimed, telling the judge that her client had been attacked.
I think that there was maybe a rush to judgment in arresting her for this offense. There definitely is some self-defense issues.
That triggered an outburst from a relative of the 18-year-old victim.
Being attacked with a knife at hand? How do you have a knife in hand and you're being attacked?
Stop.
Premeditated. That's premeditated.
Stop.
The 16-year-old told authorities last Friday that she was confronted by two 18-year-old women in her driveway. One, 18-year-old Caitlin Castaneda, suffered a fatal stab wound. The other suffered non-life-threatening injuries. The confrontation, according to witnesses, was the result of a series of social media exchanges that they say included threats. Threats that her lawyer says still haven't stopped.
Because threats are being made against her on social media, that they know people in detention.
Prosecutors asked that the court follow the recommendation of the probation department that the teen remain in custody. The judge granted that request, then had a request of her own, given the courtroom tensions.
We're going to probably need some assistance in the hallway.
We'll be back here in 2 weeks for the next hearing. Until then, she'll remain in custody. Paul Venema, KSAT 12 News.